So we met a local. He brought us, what did you say this was, Hillary?
He said salva, something like salva. Salva. Malay.
Oh, we're going further in. I like this. So apparently this could be used for a sore throat if you make it for like a tea. It's like a, it's gotta be like a zip line or something. This is fucking awesome. I feel like now I know I'm really in another country. What is that? What's that right there? Do you know?
Passion fruit.
Passion fruit. We will be journeying further into the wilderness. The sun, it's like 90 something degrees outside?
It is
85. He's walking through the butterflies with no care in the world. This guy's awesome. Something over here. Get to us, sir. Oh, crap!
Déjame. Espérate. Se lo va a comer. No. Lo mataste.
No.
¿Qué le hiciste?
Nada.
Brian.
¡Ay, se muerde!
Yes, I do, but I'm scared.
He's got a broken claw.
No,
come on. Oh, yeah, he's trying.
Let me touch it. I don't want to hold it.
I mean, that's kind of how I imagine the crab feeling. Sebastian! Sebastian's lobster.
Oh, he's actually Sebastian? A crab. He's I always crab? Thought he was lobster too. Mm-hmm. You bring him a friend?
Hell yeah. I'll put him back in the water. I know, it's beautiful, the butterflies. Oh, that is a really pretty butterfly.
Yo, you're gonna hold that the whole time?
Yeah, I'm gonna put him back in the water. Alright. Wow, yeah, that'd be some crazy stuff. I'm an advocate for taking care of nature. What's that?
Yeah, that's to clean the water. Not like that,
because
I need that.
The what?
Gracias.
That's the what?
What is that?
He said
yautin.
What
does
it do?
So it helps to clean your digestion store.
Really?
Yeah.
That means
it's
a laxative.
Yeah. That's where they went.
Yeah.
The Haitians. Yeah.
They went to the water. That's the people of this.
Hey. sand right here.
Uh-huh.
He says sometimes native people come out of there.
I'm like, out of what? Here?
He said native. He said people, he's like people, but they're not like us. Redondo. He said when it's raining, they come out. In serio?
Hold on real quick. I'm going to sit down for a second. Wait for me.
No hablan español. Mm-hmm. Pero si Spanish.
Oh, shit.
No
los he visto, me hacen las
historias.
Really? Come on, Dan.
¿O por si?
Oh, yo pensaba que
estaban hablando tuyo. No, porque hay que... Vamos a hablar francés.
Hablar en francés también. Los dos.
¿Tú sabes hablar francés?
Yo nomás sé esa palabra. ¿Cómo estás?
¿Y inglés también?
Inglés.
Same here. Come on. We got a whole journey we got to go through. What is he doing? Oh, snap!
Not for this
video. Wow!
Most of the cats are new.
These are huge.
Oh my God! Te lo va a comer.
Él la vende.
¿La vende?
Yo. ¿Tú la vendes?
Sí, él la vende.
Sí.
Mega sabato.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
That's so awesome.
He just caught another crab.
He did?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Hmm?
Yeah, we're ahí.
Cuidado, no se lo roban. Ladrón.
Ustedes no se van a adelante ni que monte lo que me va a ver, ¿no?
Bienvenido. A ver,
le voy a pagar a Jaiba a 1,000 pesos la queja de aquí ahora.
Oh shit. You alright, Brian?
Bro, I can't see the, I can't see where I'm stepping.
Just step nice and slow.
Yo, and the shit is taking my legs. It's fast here.
Well, don't hold on to me if you fall, nigga. I'm not trying to fall with you.
Damn!
Oh yeah, it is.
What is he doing?
He just dove into it.
Where's that? What is that?
It's the water, but it gets deeper. Oh, shit.
Wow.
This is nice.
Are
you, that's crazy.
Whoa, what did she say?
There's natives that live in these woods up here, and they come down and they cook over here.
Another one.
And they don't speak Spanish?
No hablan español.
No.
Porque yo no los he visto, no sé las historias, ¿sabes?
Me cuentan.
What is that? What is it? What is that? Oh, it's a caterpillar, right?
Oh, yeah.
There's a caterpillar.
Yeah. What? What? What are you looking at?
A caterpillar. It's turned into a butterfly.
Where the...
No, I'm trying to. Where is he? He's by the rock. Well, this is fucking cool. A private tour guide. And he's familiar with the area because he lives over here. I got it. Guava?
Mm-hmm. Guayaba.
Bro, you're acquiring mad new shit, Hillary.
What do you mean?
You're acquiring healing items and stuff.
Yeah. Healing items.
That's what she's getting, basically. That's like what you got at the very beginning of the game.
I'm weak.
Why is this water green?
It's murky. Oh, there's a bunch of them. She used me as her stepping stone.
Mm-hmm. Shit. Oh, shit. I didn't even notice your hand there. You trying to help me out?
Yeah. Cars?
Yeah,
uh-huh. Looks like another one of those cooking spots over there. You can hear it.
Oh yeah, it's far.
Guayuyo.
Guayuyo, ¿se come también?
No, matese, para los parásitos.
No, for parasites,
it's too. Really?
Yeah,
it's
too.
Wait, what did he say?
He said that.
The tree, the plant, is for parasites for teeth.
What does that even mean?
A parasite like
tapeworms? Okay. For pain. It has thorns.
Oh, there's a house up on the hill over there on the top of the shack. Let's see if I can try to get it over there.
Oh, I see that up there.
Yep.
Bendone.
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 Oh, they make houses with that one.
¿Quieres llevar, papuchal?
No, está bien, pero gracias. He said he wants me.
Uh-uh.
And hold that
in our satchels.
Hold on, Heather, stay right there. I'm gonna use you as a rest. It's fine. How'd you gonna carry out my
shoes? That's for something. I don't know how to say that in Spanish.
A los riñones por el caballo.
It's called horsetail.
Horsetail?
Mm-hmm.
A los riñones.
Ah.
Y hacen té, se le echan canela y bota la piedra a los riñones.
¿No quieren llevar? Kidney.
Kidney stones.
¿No quieren llevar?
Yeah. Yeah, just in case, because Brian drinks a lot of soda.
Yeah.
Hold on, wait. Stay right there.
Oh, he's gonna
put it there.
We gotta pass back through.
Yeah.
I wanna stop here and just go in the water.
Salvia.
The same stuff.
Salvia.
You know what it smells like? Like a,
ew.
Can I tell what it smells like?
It smells very familiar.
It does smell familiar. But I can't tell what it's like.
Yep. Yeah. Over there.
Maybe that's the indigenous of the noises.
Trying to scare us. Yeah, they have to definitely be over here. They got sitting stones. Yeah. What was that?
Brian.
Got a good talent present.
We are out for that far.
Yeah, soon.
Yeah, you got me.
Oh.
I think it's time to turn back right here. We could be walking for another 20, 30 miles before we get to the thing.
I don't think there is one.
Yeah, there probably isn't. You can see the cows. All right, we'll go to the cows and we'll come back.
Oh.
Are you serious? Oh.
It'll grow eventually. How far is that cow?
It's right there past the trees.
Alright, I'll wait for y'all here. Oh. Alright, I'll wait for y'all right here.
Oh. Oh, I lost my croc.
Oh my god. Uh-oh.
Is it? I lost my sandal.
Where is it?
It's in the mud.
Get it out.
I don't know.
That black thing right there?
What?
Right there.
Yeah.
No?
Damn, this is
pretty sad. Oh my god.
Where's the camisa?
Eh?
Where's the camisa? La camisa.
¿Qué tú hablas? ¿Te la agarre? ¿Ven?
Espérate. Falsa creta.
Yo, get your crock.
I don't know where it is.
You
got a luck,
bro.
You stepped there.
Where the water is rushing in, right there.
No?
You feel it? Why would you step on it?
Come on, go over there. We're going
to
the rock.
Over there. No, you're not taking this one, too. This is one. This is the other one that came off.
So you have two now?
No, I only have one. Wait.
Hold on. I gotta come over there.
Time to get dirty. Time to get dirty, guys.
No,
go back.
Don't
go.
Oh, what about my shoes?
Oh, yeah. Right there. What was it?
I don't know. Allá.
You got it?
No, bro. I stepped in deep.
That's not it. That black thing. Yeah.
What black thing? That babe is not a shoe.
Bro, you're not digging in quicksand right now. And I got natural sunscreen on.
Yeah, I feel like a Native American. That shit is not, I'm not getting that back.
Why are you always chill?
I'm always getting beat up by nature. Where did I step before it came
right out? There where you're stepping right now.
I'm not gonna lie.
Huh.
It's slow for you.
Slow?
That means your luck is like out. Basically. No, yeah, I think we should head back. This is God telling us if we go any further. At least take off your Apple Watch, bro.
No, you're dirty.
It looks like you shit yourself. I forgot that.
Well, I'm not concerned about that because I could always get unclean. No.
Now you gotta hop. Nah, we should go back.
Yeah. Para allá, mire. Suba para allá.
He said go on top of the rocks. That way.
Alright.
I wouldn't do that. Just go through the water.
Nah, I'm gonna go on top of the rocks.
Is the phone
fall? Nah. Well, shit, balls.
How much were those rocks?
$25.
Too high.
Bro, you got no shoes, right? You can't do any hiking.
It's possible.
You got no fall damage resistance right now, bro. Yo, imagine you sank again.
I think it's in there. But I think that shit's gone too.
Bro, take that shoe right there.
Right.
Just to wear it.
Yeah.
For now.
Cause we gotta go back.
Let's get in the water somewhere on before we go back though.
Without anybody else.